The reproach on your daughter's most beautiful face made me wonder just how she could know of that something that happened between you and me so much more than a long time ago. Her mother, I can see, lives within her still, 'cause she looked at me with her eyes. Though I had only just met her right then, I feel that she peeled back my guilty disguise. Did I break the thread, or did you break the thread? Well, at this point we could ask, who cares? As for the promises broken and frayed, well, it's 19 years late for repairs. The gray pewter vase held the deep red rose, one piece of coral shone white by the brass candlestick near your red velvet coat, is everything I can recall of one night. Why I remember these things after all of this time, I don't know. I must have left all those feelings inside, 'cause that year I had no courage to show. Was I the name you could never pronounce? Did I even figure at all? All of this happened before she was born. Did I shadow her young pencil marks on the wall? Still, I am sure I was only but one of a number who darkened that door of your home and your hearth and your family and wife who've been darkened so often before. And the red leaf, it looks to the hard gray stone. To each other, they know what they mean. Somewhere their future is still yet to come, in ways that are yet as of now unforeseen. Thank you.